Wasted so many hours watching these, but it was all worth it. Joao Felix is officially signed for Chelsea, and at first I couldn't believe it. Because moving to a club you can't even see in the Premier League table after a flop move to Atletico Madrid, surely he can't be that dumb. But it's only a 6-month deal, and Simeone is leaving Atleti at the end of the season. So faking our interest was actually a Ten Hag masterclass, because Chelsea have gotten scammed.